So there's nothing new for the military and for Lima, for example. What was actually signed? What was the future for the industry? Nothing new that I saw. So it's not just communication skills. You have to, after 10 months, 11 months, it's time for them to have a very clear policy moving forward lah, for the country. Tapi yang penting dia punya content Lima tu. Yang bagi penting bagi saya bukan exhibition tu. Apa yang ditandatangani, apa perancangan kita untuk masa depan, apa teknologi baru yang dapat diketengahkan. Buat masa ni saya tengok yang menjadi highlight Lima ialah kereta terbang dan juga kapal joloh.